How to deal with the problem that the laser level cannot be used normally. How to detect the reason why the laser level cannot be turned on. Huepar S series, P series only. The laser fails. Battery failure. Poor contact between laser and battery. When the laser cannot be turned on, we will carry out detection from the following three steps to find out what caused and how to solve more efficient. Step 1. Confirm whether the laser fails at first. It is very simple to ensure that there is no power supply placed inside the laser, and then use the charger to directly supply power to the tool. Check whether the tool can be turned on. If yes, it means that the tool is good. If you can't turn on the laser tool in this way, please contact our after sales directly. Next, check the power problem. Step 2. If the power cord can be directly plugged into the laser tools, then try to supply power with lithium battery and dry battery. If the tool cannot be powered by lithium battery or dry battery, replace new one. However, it must be noted that, when checking with the lithium battery, try to hold the battery pack with your hand and turn on the tool to determine whether the battery cover is loose, resulting in poor contact. Because if the instrument is impacted, the battery cover at the bottom may be loose, which will also lead to the failure of lithium battery power supply. The problem of loose battery cover is also very easy to solve. Just need to get new parts for replacement. If you have any questions about the product, please feel free to contact us.